सेवन मैथ्स। टुडे योर प्रोजेक्ट टॉपिक इज रूल्स ऑफ कॉन्ग्रेंस इन ट्रायंगल। आई एम आर एस प्रसाद सर। रूल्स ऑफ चेकिंग और रूल्स ऑफ चेक कॉन्ग्रेंस इन ट्रायंगल, दैट इज योर टॉपिक। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट योर प्रोजेक्ट। योर फर्स्ट इज रूल इज साइड साइड साइड, दैट मीन्स द साइड 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 ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ टू ट्राइंगल्स आर इक्वल, देन दे आर सेड टू बी कॉन्ग्रेंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ एग्जाम्पल इन फिगर दिस वन, इट इज 8.25 फिगर एंड द ट्रैंगल इज ए बी एंड सी एंड द सेकेंड ट्रैंगल दैट इज द डी ई एंड एफ, दिस वन इज एफ। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। हेयर इज ए सी इज इक्वल टू 5 सेंटीमीटर, दिस साइड इज 5 सेंटीमीटर एंड हेयर इज ऑल्सो दिस साइड डी एफ इज ऑल्सो 5 सेंटीमीटर, सो वन साइड इज इक्वल, सो यू कैन राइट एस एंड दिस वन इज ऑल्सो एस। यस, नाउ कम टू द ए बी। ए बी इज 3 सेंटीमीटर एंड हेयर इज डी ई, दैट इज द 3 सेंटीमीटर, इट इज योर सेकेंड साइड। नाउ कम टू द बी सी। बी सी इज 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड हेयर इज ऑल्सो 4 सेंटीमीटर, सो इट इज योर ऑल्सो साइड, सो साइड यू कैन राइट साइड। सो दिस साइड 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 आर कॉन्ग्रेंस। नाउ लेट अस सी द सेकेंड फिगर, दैट इज द 8.26 फिगर। What happened in this figure? Here is XY. This one is XY. XY is 3 centimeter. And here is ML. ML is also 3 centimeters. You can write here S1. This one S. And this one also you can write S. Yes. Now, YZ is 4 centimeters. Here is MN is 4 centimeter. This one MN is 4 centimeter. And this one is YZ is 4 centimeters. So this is your second side. So you can write S also. And the third side, that is the XZ. And here is NL. That is the 2 centimeters. This one is 2 centimeters. And it is also 2 centimeters. So that is the, your second, third side. So the congruency rule is satisfied here. Side, side and side. Now you have seen here another example, that is P Q R S. This one is P Q and R, and here is J K and L. What happened in this? First of all, you have seen P R. This one is P R. P R is 7 centimeter, and here is KL. KL is also 7 centimeter, this one. And you have to see here PQ. PQ is also 6 centimeter. Here is JL is also 6 centimeter. And here is QR. QR is 4 centimeters. So here is JK is 4 centimeter. That means all the sides are equal. This side and this side. All are equal. The all sides are equal, so we can say it is side, side, side congruency. So it's your given here, side, side, side congruency. Or you can say S, S, S congruence. So that is the first rule for your congruency. You have to learn and write. Now come to the second one. Second one is that the side, angle, side. This property is side, angle and side. So you can say in short SAS congruence rule. This one is your second congruence rule. So you can say it is your second rule. So what happened in this? The two sides and angle between them are always equal, then the property is SAS. Now come to see this one. So here is AB is 5 cm. This one is AB. AB is 5 cm and you can say it YZ. YZ is also 5 cm. So one side is equal. So you can write as, and the second, the angle is 90 degree. This angle is 90 degree, and here is also, this angle is also 90 degree. So this is your angle. So you can write A. This is your A. And now come to the BC. What happened in BC? BC is 4 centimeter. You have seen here 4 centimeter. And here is YZ is also 4 centimeters. That means this side is also equal. So you can write S here and you can write also S here. So your congruency be SAS. So here is, you can see in the figure SAS. So your congruency is called as SAS. That means side angle side. But two sides and angle between them is always equal, then the congruency is said to be SAS congruency. Now come to the second figure, that is the 8.29 figure. It is DE. This one is DE. So DE is 5.5 centimeter, this one. And here it is YU, it is also your 5.5 centimeter. Now come to the angle. This angle is 40 degree. And here is also, you can see here, so this angle is also 40 degree. So you have to see this one angle is, so first one you can write here S, and the another is A, and here is 7 centimeter, that is the DE is 7 centimeter, and you can say here WU, that is 7 centimeter. So you can write here also side, S and S, both are equal. So that means side angle side, and here is also, you can see this is your angle, so it is side angle side, this one you write S. So this property is follows S A S. Now come to the next, these two examples are also given, so let us see what happened in this example. It is GI. GI is 5 centimeter, and here is TS, TS is also 5 centimeter, that means one side is equal. So you can write S. And the angle of H, this one, and angle of R, this one is also equal. It is given in your figure. And the GH, GH is 9 centimeter, and here is RS, that is the 9 centimeter. But the angle is not between the sides, so that property is not allowed to congruency. So this one is not congruent, so you can cut it. So let us see the next example. What happened in this example? LJ, JL is the 4 centimeter. So you can see here MO, that is the 4 centimeter, correct? And the another side is 5 centimeters. So here is also 5 centimeter. And angle between them is 35 centimeter, but here angle between them is 90 degrees, so that is not correct for SAS. So SAS is not valid, so it is not congruence. So there is written in your copy, you can write this one, it is in explanation of this figure. So your congruency is side angle side congruency, and in short you can write SAS congruence. So let us see the next one. You have to write all the project in your copy. Now come to the next, that is the third one, that is the angle side angle. Angle side angle property, that means it is your ASA congruency. So how can see, let us see your example. First you have to write this one, all the topic. Now come to the angle is 60 degree, this one angle is 60 degree. And here is also 60 degree. And one side is 4 centimeter, this one is 4 centimeter. And also you can see the side is 4 centimeter, this side is 4 centimeter. And the next angle, that is the 50, this angle is 50 degree. And here is also, you can see this angle is 50 degree. So that means the you have to write first the angle and side and angle. So you can write here angle, this one is side, and this one is also angle. So angle, side, angle property can be followed here. So that is one is angle, this one is angle, and another is side, and this one is also angle. So angle, side, angle is completely obey this rule. So there is a congruent triangle. Now come to the second example. Here is figure number 8.33. Now watch out this figure. Angle 1I is 60 degree. This angle is 60 degree. And here is angle M is 60 degree. This one, angle M is 60 degree. And the side, this one is IJ, 6 centimeter. And here is NL, that is the 6 centimeters. And another angle, that is the 60 degree. This one is also 60 degree. So what happened in this? The angles, side is not between the angles. So there is not any congruency. So it is not obey the congruency rule. So now come to the 8.31 figure. This one figure. So what happened in this figure? The two angles are given here. Angle 60 degree and angle 80 degree. And here is also angle 60 degree and angle 80 degree. But the length or your side, you can see, side is not between the angles, so it is not allowed to congruency. So these triangles are not congruent. Now come to the next figure, that is the 8.35 figure. What will be happen in this? In this figure, the angle is 70 degree, and there is also angle is 70 degree, or the another angle, that is the 50 degree. This one is 50 degree, and here is also 50 degree, but the side is outside the angles. So this side is outside the angles. It is not in the between angle. Side yahan honi chahiye thi, lekin yahan nahi hai. So it is not a congruency rule. So these triangles are not congruent. So everyone learn this very easy. Now come to the next. That is the RHS rule. That is the right angle and the hypotenuse and the side. This one is right angle, hypotenuse and side rule. So we can say in short that is the RHS congruency rule. So what happened in this? In this, one is right angle and the hypotenuse and this one side. So first of all, in this figure, 8.39 figure, what will be happen in this figure? There is a angle is 90 degree, and that is the right angle. This one is 90 degree. So you can see here also, this one is also 90 degree. So the hypotenuse is 5 centimeter, and here is also hypotenuse is 5 centimeter. And the another side, this one is 3 centimeter, and also you can see it is your 3 centimeter, this one. So that means right angle and hypotenuse and the one side is equal. So this property is called as RHS. This property is called as RHS. Right angle, hypotenuse and sides are equal, then the triangles are congruent. So these two triangles are congruent. So you have to write like this. Triangle of ABC congruent to triangle of PQR. You have to write like this. Now come to the next figure. This is on your screen, and the figure number is 8.40. Watch this figure. So here is one right angle, so you can write here R, and here is one angle is 90 degree. It is your 90 degree. So you can write this one is R. Now come to the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is 6.5 centimeter, this one. So you can write here H. So here is H. Now one side is 2.5 centimeter, and here is also 2.5 centimeter. So you can say it is one side. So it is your one side. So that rules is obey this one. So there is a congruency rule, that is the R, H and S. One right angle and the hypotenuse and one side, these are the equal. Now come to the next, that is the figure number. It is given in your screen, that is the 8.41. So what happened in this figure? Angle, this one is 90 degree, that is the right angle, and in this figure also is, this one is 90 degree. And hypotenuse, that is the 8.5 centimeter, and hypotenuse is also 8.5 centimeter. That is the hypotenuse H, and it is your right angle, so you can write R. And the one side, this is your one side, equal to 7.5, and here is one side also, so you can write here S. So this one is right angle, hypotenuse and side are equal. So these triangles are congruent. So congruence property is R, H and S property. So you can write here triangle of D, E, F, congruent to triangle G, H, I. Now come to the next. It is your homework. So in this figure, you have to see first example. This one is AB is equal to 7 centimeter, and in this DE is 7 centimeter. So first of all, you can draw a figure and let us see it is whether congruence or not. So first figure, you can draw two triangles in your copy and then watch the figure. First triangle is ABC and AB is 7. So first triangle you have to write ABC. Where is A? This is A, B and C. AB is 7 centimeter. Now come to the second, that is the DEF, and D is 7 centimeter. It is your DEF. This one is D and it is your E, and this one is your F. It is DEF triangle, and DE is given as 7 centimeters. So you have to write this one. Now let us see. Now BC is equal to 5 centimeters. You have seen on the, this one is BC is 5 and here is EF is 5. So you can write BC 5. BC 5. So BC, where is BC? BC is 5 and here is EF. EF is also 5. Now come to the C. And the last side, that is the CA, is 9 centimeter, and here is FD is 9 centimeter. So you can write here it is your 9 centimeter and it is your 9 centimeter. So what will be happen? This side and this side and this side, all are equal. This side and this side, all are equal. So this is your congruency, that is the rule is S, S, S. So your triangle, which triangle? A, B, C, congruent to triangle, this one, D, E, F. So that is the congruency rule. I think you have to understand. And the complete the project which is given in this video. And the other questions are you can do at home. Which one? You can see on the screen, there is so many questions are. You can fulfill this table with the help of figures. So first question I have done, but now come to the second one. This one is second, you have to do in your project. Third one is also, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, and seventh one. So that is your projects. So you have write the project. Complete within 1 week. एक वीक के अंदर आपको कंप्लीट करना है और सबमिट भी करना है इसी में. यदि मेरा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो उसे लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर करें जिससे अधिक बच्चों का फायदा हो सके. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.